What is going on, YouTube? Welcome back to the channel. We have Bungalow. So there's like a tagline in here. It says it gets crazy at round 20. I'm not really sure what this is all about, but we're going to reach round 20, hopefully. And just see how crazy it's going to get. Map was made by Heal. It's real fun around at round 20. So I'm not really sure if there's Bible ending or anything on this map, but we'll give it a shot and see how it goes. I like the silencer. Oh, it's a one-hit kill. A bunch of bungalows. So if you were power, which bungalow would you be in? Oh, you can actually just see right into him. A speed in there. Power up drop here. Oh, what's up with that round change music? That is creepy. I can't see. It's double tap. Bro, this is creepy. I just saw a thing about the new Doom speedrun for the first level entryway getting beat. So the time was 5 seconds and some dude just beat it in 4 seconds. Took 26 years to beat. Speedrun community is freaking dedicated, man. I cannot do that. That's crazy. 26 years of shave off 1 second. I always thought speedrunning would be like fun to do, but it takes like, you gotta be dedicated. That's all you gotta do. Cause like, I feel like in speedrunning, once you stop speedrunning, you like lose all that skill. All right, let me try this bungalow. Oh, I gotta pay for both doors? Ew. Ew. That's actually really fun to use. Huh. Bungalow. Let's try this one. Nope, just power. I mean, just the box, not power. Probably gonna buy the last bungalow that has power in it. Let's see, but that's usually how it works out. Points. There we go. Power. Okay, so the power wasn't any of the bungalows at all. Oh man, this shit is creepy. I missed a bungalow. Did I like run past power or something? It's fine. I don't really need it. Oh, zombies turning to Richtofen? Let's turn on power. Oh my god. That's wacky. Oh shit, I bought that twice? No way. We're out here. Okay, I'm really confused about this map. Oh, wow. Freaking generator. Dumb. I want to pack a punch this pistol. I'll see what it's like. Can I do it? I can punch the Makarov. Is that how you pronounce it? I don't even know if that's how you pronounce it. I can't believe it took me like 20 minutes to find power on this map. Did I hit my shots? Not very powerful now at round 10. I don't think there's a Bible ending to this map, but I really want to get to round 20 because it says round 20 things get real fun, so. I'm gonna pack a punch it. I bet you it gives me like a dual wield or something. Let's do it. Let's see what it gives me. It better not be explosive, I swear. Clannin Shari? What the hell's that? Thank you. Where is stamina? I think it's this bungalow has stamina up in it. If I like this gun. Like, why can I still buy this? I think I bought that twice. Before, when I opened it the first time. Should I just hide out in a bungalow? I do have an escape route back here, but with turn, I don't think I'm getting gonna get down here. I can't stand there. Look how I just ran by the door. Yeah, I don't want this gobble gun to be over so much. This out round 7. Let's try it out. Okay, round 17. We almost at round 20. That's when the fun happens, apparently. The gets real fun at round 20. That's the tagline to this map. Round 18, almost at round 20. Piece of junk generator. I can't believe I ran past that. Like, I started right next to it too, and I was like, "Oh, where's power?" So dumb. Real fun at round 20. Let's see what happens. Oh, never mind. That was round 19. Got a little excited. I got a little overzealous. These things are wrecked. Okay, four more kills, round 20. The real fun is gonna begin. Pop shocks. Give a crow at, I wanna shoot it. I think he was just saying it gets real fun because it gets because it's like harder. I guess there's nothing else special at round 20. Okay, I thought there's something special at round 20. I guess not. I'm gonna end it after this round because I'm only doing round 20 on this. These guns are awesome. I need these more in zombies. They're like handheld shotties. Okay, so bungalow. Not a bad little fun map if you want to run around and train zombies or go for a high round, maybe. I don't know. Let's gamble it up a bit. And then we'll get off. Win nothing. Well, on that case, I guess have a good night. Thanks for watching. Leave a like, sub, comment, and I will see you in the next video.